still. Oh shit, y'all can hear me though. That's crazy, I never had a mic before, so what is good? First time using my mic. I'ma definitely put that in my freaking description. I'm excited. Alright, so y'all could probably hear me. Yo, this is so crazy. And mind y'all, I low-key have, like, some mental shit. Like, not necessarily mental shit, but I'm a little crazy, I will say that. So, having to be able to talk it to myself. Alright. Being able to talk to myself, I just paused the video. Like, that's gonna be crazy for me because the shit that be going on in my head when I'm driving, like, I'm gonna be able to tell y'all. Like, are y'all gonna hear it? Y'all gonna hear my reactions type shit. So, that's kind of crazy to me. But yeah. How y'all doing? Somebody pulling up right now. I'm about to show this to my girl. So she might come in and watch or whatever. I normally don't share no type of bullshit. Oh, I got that same exact, hold on, I got a little something like that. Can you calm down? Chill the fuck out. But yeah, let me see. I got something like that. I got this. I like to be matching people, like, what they have. I feel like that keeps it fun. Babe, watch the screen. Watch the stream, babe. Just get on it and just watch. Listen to me. Listen to my... Alright. Ah, bitch. Alright. This is crazy. Y'all can actually hear me, though. Alright, so my girl about to get on the stream. See how it sounds. It's kind of cool. Yeah. Again. Y'all gonna hear a lot of stuff that going in my head, so. Yes. Wow. Oh shit. Yeah, I put for the videos, like, I used to have, like, these are not for kids, like, 18 plus, because I just curse.
My man.
Yeah, so, that's the same I have, my man. So I'm cursing. But I don't stream my audio, like, ever, so. I didn't even know my mic worked. I just turned it on today, I was like, let me see what it do, you know? I don't know who this is. He just came up to me. Oh shit, I gotta change my controller. But. We're gonna pull over. Pull over to the side right now. Damn. Alright, so. I'm gonna put on some music. See, I like to listen to music when I'm in my car. I can buy it. Y'all can tell me what y'all like to listen to. Put down in the chat what y'all like to listen to. Yes. I'm talking. Yes. Join the stream. See, I'm not talking to you right now. She on FaceTime. Yeah, let me put some music. Pride Month. I can sing too. I'm a musician. I might start doing this during this. Like, besides going to work, having a job, I might hang out with my wife every so often. You better still be in this live. You might hear that a little late, but you better still be in this live. Is this the same dude? I don't know if this is the same dude or not. Turned so bad just now. That was so ass. I don't even know who you are. I'm gonna change my ride. And I'll speed up to you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, eh, 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 eh. Thank you for the feedback. Shout out to my girl for the feedback. A couple people joined. I think two people joined yesterday. I don't really get that many views either, but two people like joined the other day, so that was kind of cool. They joined the game with me. We rocked out for a little bit. That was fun. Made a couple friends, you know. Everybody on the game because it's summer. I said that yesterday, but everybody on the game because it's summer, like, don't have nothing else to do, so why not? Find a few people to hang with for a little bit. A few hours out of the day. Or majority of the day. However you play, so. So my girlfriend didn't pay for the Spotify, so if there's some ads that pop up in here, I know, you know, it's her fault. Some ads pop up on it. It'll really just be like listening to the radio, so y'all get it. Y'all get it. I want y'all to hear this engine right quick. I want y'all to hear this. I want y'all to hear my engine, you know, cause it sound good. Like I built all my cars. I say I built most of them. Like, it's a mix and match of what I have, but you know, I want y'all to hear this. I'm gonna turn the music off for a second. All right. Check this. This jump fast though. This an Audi. It sound like it got a whine and everything. Like, I like my cars. I guess I like loud but deep cars. I don't really know how to explain. Alright, so I'll explain what cars I like. I like track cars, Dodge. I like muscle cars, street cars mostly. I'm trying to get more into the hype. I met somebody that's trying to get me more into hype cars, like hypees and shit. We're gonna see how that turns out. Honestly, I'm cool where I'm at. I got a couple coupes. I have this. This is like a sport. And I got my Camaro and shit. Like, I have variety. I have a Porsche. I got my Audi. Like, I have cars. You're jaywalking, literally, bitch. You're jaywalking. That's not even my fault that you almost got hit. And I'ma come back around and hit you again. But you know what? I don't even know. I just clicked the spot on the map, but yeah. Alright, let me turn the music over. I don't even know what else. Yeah, I was talking about my cars, so vehicles. Let's go to my whips. Let's go to my whips. Alright. So yeah, as you can see, this freaking Cadillac right here was a waste of my money. I should have never got this Cadillac. Like, I don't drive it. I don't use it. It don't even really sound good. It's a 2012. Like, why did I get the Cadillac? What was the reason for getting the Escalade? I don't know. But I have a 2017 Camaro, you know. I got the SRT 300 Chrysler, regular Challenger, you know, my track. I consider this my track car. Yes, it has, you know, the track, John owner. I don't care. All right, I got my Charger, the coupe, like I said. Got my Sadie's coupe, another coupe. Got my GT3, the Porsche. I might actually take that out. The Aston Martin, the Mustang. You know, this was my first car I got on her. This is my second, I think. I don't really drive that much no more, but I could still pull this out. They gave me this. This is a Jaguar. It come in clutch though, cause for some reason everybody got one, like, type of old school. So I just pull this out when people come up to me with them old school. And yeah, this is my last. This is my drift car. This is my drift car. Drag racing. And trucks I never use. My bike. I need to get into the bikes. I need to get into my fast cars, my hyper, and the bikes. Like, I never liked getting bikes because I don't use them. So I only had one for the dirt bike shit. That bring me. I'm about to join the John and see what's going on right quick. Babe, you still watching? Stay on! Who told you to get off? Nobody told you to get off. You playing, girl. You really playing? I don't care. Support. I'm about to send it to the group chat. No, y'all watch too. Y'all all watch. You don't want to watch me drive around the world? Put something in the chat. Oh, put a song request in the chat. Yeah. No? No song? Okay. Alright. Alright, bye bye. I'm going back on mute. Go on mute. I love you. Shout out to my girl. She a champ. She don't want to be on this jump, but she trying it out. They don't understand. Better join, so I'm not playing. What they say in the chat? I don't know what they say. My bestie, you know what's good. Oh shit. What the fuck? How the hell? I'm not even paying attention.
Exciting new stuff waiting for us back at HQ.
That's crazy, isn't it?
We haven't been there in like forever. We should check it out.
Put my music back on. Get my shit out of here. Alright, so we got Bay in here, we got Bea in here. Shout out to them. Kayla! I'm sitting here introducing y'all niggas. Yeah, y'all, listen, as long as we get there, fuck we ran into a tree, as long as we get there, right? I don't even know where the hell I'm going. I don't got nothing on the map. But y'all see the coop? Y'all see the coop? y'all trying to see a certain vehicle or a whip I got, you know what I'm saying? I just went through the roster, but put what y'all want in the chat, you know? We mostly on that streetcar muscle shit, but we gonna branch out soon. We gonna branch out. We trying to get our money to branch out. Where the Durango? They don't got a Durango, bro. We can't even get the Durango. Let me tell you. Look, here go one right here. Literally, you will see this car anywhere. Everybody got this freaking car in this game, but you can't buy it. I got the Jeep. Got the Jeep. Got the Jeep though. I got my Chrysler. Let them know. Let me know. I got it. Actually, I have like a fake Jeep on GTA. So when I stream GTA over the weekend, I will deadass bring that joint out. But let me see. Let me show you. We got the like fake track called regular Jeep Cherokee. It's I. And it's loud. You know. Somebody come on. God damn. Thank you. I'm impatient. This should be... Oh, you son of a bitch. It's like certain parts of the map just be filled with fucking trucks. Like, and then I gotta go all the way to go around. Y'all wild shit. Y'all wild as shit. Let me know if y'all want like first person or whatever one y'all like. I prefer like first person, regular first position, but you know, I don't mind switching it up. Whatever, you know, like. And song request in the chat, you already know. My girl ain't pay Spotify, so until she pays Spotify. not on her. Still ended up on the fucking concrete. Y'all putting business out on the chat. God damn. I sent some likes for the goddamn drama being dropped. I'm about to see if anybody's on the game that want to get on with me. Because honestly, I have some money to make. I have a goal to reach. And I'm not reaching it right now. Trying to get a new car. Everybody got like a Lamborghini or everybody got like Lamborghinis and, you know, the Corvettes, something fast, so when you on the highway you can just slip through too, like. But I got all these muscle cars, so I don't pull as much. But we gonna see. What's the difference? Yeah, the NPCs in this game is weird. The graphics are better than GTA, but I don't know how to put it. Should be weird. Just should be weird. Selling dope. Alright, so where we at right now? We in New Orleans. Yep. I think we're gonna head up the coast today. Might be something going on in honestly, we could hit Dallas. Think I'm selling dope. comes to money, when it comes to my relationship and the progress I want to make with all my college stuff, as well as trips, like with my friends and shit. I don't want to be in this city all summer. I'm not trying to be in the house all summer, working in the house. And we don't have that much time. Some things got uprooted this summer. I think I went to the video house. Slow down a little bit. Driving out here in this rain. Start slipping. I'm gonna drop down and dip me. Thank you.
start getting a little bit, like, you'll see a little bit more traffic, people on the game. I've been seeing it lately, the past couple of days, people around, like, that's what I'm going to see now. That was, I like, okay, the Chrysler is not touched. I've been keeping it clean. What y'all saw and requested in the chat. Y'all love the song. Not trying to give me this job. Nah, this not the right time. You gotta come back around. That song is very sentimental to me. Like, that y'all gotta come back around. I'm about to take a pee break before I take this long ass ride, cause I need this cash. I don't know where that NPC going, but it's running wild as fuck. I'm gonna take a like 2 minute break right quick. Let me get myself together right quick.
Or hate, you feel me?
Shout out to Riri. Snacks. I got my Brookside dark chocolate pomegranates. You know what I mean? They come in clutch every time. And again, it's not trying to give me a job. Get off this curb. There we go. Damn, it's delayed a lot. Okay, well, y'all just being delayed as hell. Sorry. There's some music on here playing too for me, so I don't really know everything about them. Oh. snap, my uncle on the way. Well, you didn't tell me nothing, so... How far are you? What are we doing? Where are we going? Okay, how long? And... I was streaming. Like, I have my fault. I'm sorry. I didn't even ask. I didn't even get the ask, so. And I hope you text me back soon. Cause, okay, so I guess I'm getting off the game. I guess I'm getting off live. I'll definitely be back, though. See y'all later and figure out what the hell I'm about to fucking wear. That was a lot of cursing. That wasn't nice. Alright, so thank y'all for tuning in. I appreciate the love from my friends and my girl. Shout out to everybody that came up in here, commented in the chat, you know. I'm about to go out. I'll see y'all later, you know. Stay tuned and love y'all. Bye.